everything that we have coming.
Like a teacher at the head of the class, the guy with the B on his head is Larry Irvin. More about the B in a moment.
I think we're going to be really redefining education as a whole.
For now, Larry and his New Orleans team are learning a real life lesson. Among public school teachers, black men make up barely 1%.
That is a staggering statistic.
Staggering. The lack of representation in classrooms creates a subliminal message for all kids. Black men can't and don't lead from an intellectual capacity.
If you don't want seafood, you can go with the lamb chops.
The solution is being served up down the street with men like 25-year-old Kobe Lofton, now waiting tables, but just waiting to become a teacher.
So actually, my dreams are even bigger than that. My goal is to open my own school and also develop my own curriculum.
The world is your classroom.
Yeah, for sure.
Like 200 teachers since 2014 from New Orleans to Baton Rouge, Kobe travels from where he is to teaching through a Louisiana program started by the guy with the B, which stands for Brothers 19. Empowered to Teach.
We start to peel back the layers of their greatness and their genius once they come to our program.
Larry Irvin was not always a straight A student. He did drugs. He got arrested twice. He once got in a high-speed chase with the cops before he arrived right here.
And I think what my story is really showing is that you can fail as a black man, get an opportunity to correct. If given the opportunity, you can correct and really go on to do great things.
Sounds like the smartest kid in the class is you.
I wasn't called that in school, but it's looking like that now, right?
The gospel, according to Larry, is kids become what they see. Now they see a teacher. Every time they see the B. Bill Wood, WGNO News.